Hi there, I'm Jeff. I'm a senior product marketing manager at Mendix, and today I want to speak to you about data validation and consistency in the Mendix application platform. Validation rules in Mendix are conditions that need to be met before storing an object in the database of a Mendix app. Validations may exist on the domain model, in Microflows, or on pages in an application. Domain model validations are added to the attributes in an entity and impact every component, page, and microflow in an application that references the object. Attributes in the domain model support validations from required to unique values to regular expressions, ranges, and combinations of each. Bottom line, if you create a validation on an attribute, it's going to be applicable throughout the entire app. Validations using microflows allow for more granular control using activities and flows to determine the outcome. An example of when you would validate data using a microflow is when you want to supply custom error messages for actions and inputs on a page. Unlike domain model validations, microflow validations are performed when the microflow is invoked. Most of the time, validations will be used when users add data through the application. But how does Mendix help maintain data consistency when data is deleted? Associations in Mendix relate objects to one another. These associations include multiplicity, which determines the type of association, be that one-to-one, one-to-many, or many-to-many relationships, and have selectable delete behaviors to ensure data consistency within the domain model of an application. For example, if the user attempts to delete a training event with users attached to it, Mendix will prevent the delete based on the delete behavior selected. Thanks very much for watching today. I'm glad you were able to get a little bit of a foundation for data validation and consistency. I look forward to having you continue your journey with the Mendix platform. Take care.